garage door is binding. Almost gets closed and then reverses. I'm going to disconnect the opener and manually close.